470 is a two-person dinghy. There is a crew and a skipper. We have mainsail, jib and spinnaker. The 470 is the only boat in the Olympic classes with a symmetrical spinnaker and with one trapeze on the boat. On the 470 we can play with kicker, Cunningham, centerboard and the spreaders. If you want to be successful, you have to train hard and you have to train on different areas to sail with strong winds, light winds, current, no current, big waves, no waves. There are a lot of conditions to train for. I like to sail the 470 because it's out in the nature, you can't control everything and sometimes it's going really fast, sometimes it's going slower. Everything is really open and you just have to handle with that what you find on the place.